Prophets of Federal Republic, with your distinguished Chancellor, who for so many years has committed Germany to democracy and freedom and progress, and to come here in the company of my fellow American, General Clay.
Everyone has the right to freedom of opinion and expression. Everyone has the right to freedom of opinion and expression.